Interestingly said this, when God created us, He placed a God's shape of a vacuum in our hearts, which cannot be satisfied by any created thing, but only God's own creator. My love, wherever you are, whatever you have done, you are always welcome home. I will give you rest. I will be your hope, I will be your future, and even if you fail in this life, I will create new meaning, new purpose, and new life in you.